Hello all, and welcome back to another episode of The Elder Scrolls III: Morrowind. This is Anvil Dude, and after a bit of a hiatus, we will continue to join, pushes through obstacles on her quest through Vardenfell, and specifically the quest to further ourselves in the House Redoran. Looks like we need to get to Nisus.
Hello, Outlander. May I help you?
And where's our... this way.
You have my attention, Outlander.
I mean, I wasn't looking for that, but thank you.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Yeah, thank you for your patience, everyone. I know you might have been getting a little bit worried when I didn't upload for, it's been, almost 2 months? But it's just been, you know, summer job, having to get back into the swing of things with it. I do a labor job in the summer, and it means that I get home exhausted.
But, make it quick, Outlander.
I mean, I'm getting a little bit, I'm getting used to it again, which is always a good thing. Soul Spreader should go to Nisus, I believe. Where I need to go. Yep. And so I'm gonna try to get back into my upload schedule. Neat! I'd like to go to Nisus, please.
Where would you like to go?
We need to talk to Hetman Abelmawia. Do you know where Hetman Abelmawia is? The Velothi Dunmer, the village Hetman, the village steward for Phelan Rhymerin, Veteran Master Counselor, Lord of Nisus. Where?
There it is again.
You, Meconius. I don't know where they are. Okay. Maradora, in the Nisus temple. She's the priestess. Hetman Abelawia is village head. That doesn't help me. Where? Actually, hold on. Specific place. Okay, on the Uda Samsi Gorge in the West Gash, the temple is the center, the egg mine lies to the east, Legion Barracks, Fort Darius, that said Legion Garrison, the Imperial Shrine in the southeast, Modok Trade House and the Silt Strider platform are south of the temple, Hetman Abelmaria's hut is to the southeast, okay, close to the temple. Okay, southeast, so that means north. Southeast, so that way. So, Is that the hut? This might be the hut. Blue hut. And the hut. This is the Hetman's hut? Not much of a hut. A barracks. To the southeast, isn't it? To the southeast near the temple. To the temple. That's not the southeast. Ooh, hold up. Aftermath curse? I'm on fire. Okay. I'm probably not gonna move what I have for a second. I've got the Randigulf fists. I've got my weight reductions. Limits of intervention. Advantages of charisma. Robe. I need a new robe at some point. What kind, though? That's a resist frost and reflect, which is nice. What would I be able to do? I could do spell absorption. Try spell absorption and lightning shield. Eventually. Or even spell absorb and resist magicka. Eventually, I'm gonna need to find some really high quality robes that I can start doing permanent enchantments. Like sanctuary and absorb magic. That could be interesting. Or even like sanctuary and fortify health. That'd be interesting as well. Anyways, I've got my bone biter bow. I've got some arrows yet. Even though my marksman is terrible. I'm already level 16. 17 almost. Thirsting Blade, Absorbed Speed, Bound Spear, Wizard Staff, Levitate Guard, and Locks and Blocks. I do have toughness, so okay. I remember I have that. Binding, Mark, Mighty Blows, I have two of those. Opening, Shadows, which is a powerful one. Bone Charm, I like that. Ancestor's Ring, another Stamina. Silence. My left hand, security, shard bolt, pleasure bolt, evil eye, beast saw feather, hawk shaw, barrier, life, hold, fireball, ice bolt, lightning bolt, mage sight, shock ball, death, the black hand, remnant, thunder ball, and the watcher's bow. I've got a bunch of Grand Soul Gems, which is kind of nice. And a bunch of Raiders, and Tons, Lessers, and Empty Petty. Okay, cool. Okay. Hetman. Het me, Hetman. Although first, actually. I'm not sure if this counts as an attack. Is the problem.
Die, Fetcher!
It counts as an attack. Okay. Interesting. Huh? Okay, it appears my game did not like me attempting
quickly,
to
Outlander. I haven't much time.
Save. So yeah. There we go. Charisma plus 8. He's Hetman Abelmawia, and we're in the village of Gnosis. Specific place, etc., etc. I am looking for. What do you know about necromancy? I'm looking for taxes. 60 drakes, okay. Thank you very much. Agricultural village? Yeah. Right, because for them, agriculture includes egg mining. It's so weird to think, because egg miners are actually agricultural. Like, they're actually, really, they're ranchers. More than.
Hello, Outlander. May I help you?
I need to see if I can figure out What ingredients go into a potion of jump?
You have my attention, Outlander.
You have my attention, Outlander. No harm in talking. What can I do for you?
I mean, I think that I've got Tyner's Hot Toad. Don't I? I don't have Tyner's Hot Toad as a spell. Do I have any restore fatigue potions? I do.
I suppose there's no harm in talking. What can I do for you?
Why would I do that? Okay, looking for Nalvali Saren. The Redoran compound in Vivek. Aww. He's looking for an old flame of his. How sweet, I think.
Hello, Outlander. May I help you?
Walk
I suppose there's
you,
no harm in talking. But
can I
you have my attention, Outlander.
About Nevely. They don't know anything about them, never mind. But yes, first I'm going to wander down. Yeah, the exit is right here. So, leap! And I'm going to wander down. Or up. To Al Isra. Yeah. I want to see what's going on up there. And maybe by the time I get there. Maybe by the time that I get there, my stronghold will have been started, which would be really neat. Oh, that's a phone. About the phone. It is most likely just a robocaller, as they do. Same with heavy armor as endurance or power. conjuration spells. Just turn undead. Huh. Maybe I should start doing some conjuring. Oh, I guess I have the bound spells. Maybe I'll do a bound spear. If I can. It does not look as though construction has been started yet, but I'm gonna rest up here. Spending money, isn't it? I'm gonna leave that there for now. Shock resin. Not here. Okay. Annoying. Okay, let's try that again. Everyone Something keeps interrupting my rest. There we go. Oi. Okay, always luck. And let's keep on going with intelligence. And speed is my only one that I have times 3, and I want to be faster as well. Okay. Life isn't over. You can still get smarter, or cleverer, or more experienced, or meaner. But your body and soul just aren't going to get any younger. There we go. And what day is it now? It's still 30 Hearthfire. Just late. Huh. Okay, I gotta remember that my mark is right here, so I can come back to check on the progress of everything really, really easily. Let's see. Do I want to practice my mysticism? Nah. I'm just gonna use the Amulet of Olm's Intervention. Wee. I love how, like, rapidly you can just transit using this thing. Okay. That's pretty nice. So Aldrun's temple is the one that is nearer. Rather than...
You have my attention. I suppose there's
no harm. I mean to jump in your head.
What can I do?
Rather than the temple of the other place. Let's make that rat potion, shall we?
Hello.
Hello, Himla. Oh, you're a spell guy. Do I want summoning? I can't even use the bound boots. Illusion.
Please, go ahead. Speak. Ah, welcome. What is it, friend?
More hide. Hex. That's always handy to have, honestly. Night Eye. I'm gonna take that. Being able to see at night, or see in the dark, is very, very useful. I'd say.
I must say, I find you most interesting right now. Please go ahead.
Yeah. When you have the high personality, everything always seems to, draw the line between
well met.
Flirty.
What is it?
Hello. Between flirty and
greetings.
Respectful.
What shall we talk about?
Do you have something to
have
say,
you any
Outland?
News?
That's only first barrier. Slow falling, bone guard, firestone. Firestone? Huh. 11. only costs 8. I'm going to change out my Ring of Coals for that Firestone. You've done well for me, Ring of Coals, but I have a Firestone now, which is a little bit better. There we go. A little bit of barter there. Now, Redoran is in this direction. Yes. And they're right over there. So instead, going all the way down. Wait a second. Red Run's this way. Dang it. Yep. Okay. Oh, hello, DeRosso Sethri. I am looking for someone in particular. Pharaoh Retharan is the treasurer in the vaults. Lord Retainers live here in Retharan Compound. Okay, I'm looking specifically for Nalvali Saren.
Okay, walk with virtue, Outlander.
They do have one in the plaza. That's the treasury.
I suppose there's no harm in talking. What can I do for you?
Lauren? Graylor? Saren. It's a little manor, but it's a manor. Oh wow, it's tiny in here, isn't it? Ooh. Speechcraft! Yes. Vec and Mephalia. And the True Noble's Code. Which is kind of a Redoran guidebook.
You have my attention, Outlander.
It's so teeny tiny in here. Hello. I'm looking for Nalvali. Oh. Oh. Tell me a little bit more about Nalvali. She's disgraced your family. That's... Aww. Aww. Dang. Well, this is a problem. I'll need to talk to someone else. Do you know anything about?
I'm waiting.
They don't like me.
Is...
Come on. Please, just tell me.
Welcome, friend. You're nearly a legend around here. Please.
Okay, they do have more underneath here. Spent like 400 gold. This is just foodstuffs, it looks like. Reader old sacks. Don't have anything interesting in them. Some junk crates. Oh, you're just a little commoner.
Hello, Outlander. May I help you?
This is a bizarrely set up place.
Walk with virtue, Outlander.
Look, what happened to Nalvali? Yes. A consignment shop on the south side canals of St. Olms. Very well. You have a weird shaped house. Like, you have to get in through a trapdoor.
You bring me good fortune, Outlander. How may I be of service?
We're watching you, scum.
Unless this is the main entrance. That's the main entrance. Okay. Well, in any case, we need to head down to St. Olms. But I think that that will be all for today. So, this has been Anvilude and Pushes Through Obstacles, and I hope that you enjoyed joining us on our little quest. Have a nice day.